matches throughout history in WWE, from the first one between Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels to Triple H and The Rock, all the way up to Sasha Banks and Bayley.
These classic matches are deeply personal and serve as a bare-bones test to decide which superstar is the best.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. Oh, is he gonna... Bear hug! Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Pull that off. No one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today. Planning on what to do next. Ooh, nasty shot to the throat. And he goes for the pin. Gets the shoulder up.
Able to squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
If you want to succeed in an Iron Man match, is it better to focus on short-term success or trying to play the long game?
You need to think long-term. The first fall doesn't win you any bonus points. It's the final tally at the end that really matters.
Oh, what a clothesline! And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
Ooh! Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Back suplex on the apron.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match. Oh, and a stomp right to the back.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally. Watch this display of power.
Sit out, powerbomb.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Oh, what a... He could pin his opponent right here! It's over! Forces the shoulder up after two.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Big splash!
He's able to fend off the attack.
Sure what they're thinking. Straight up down the throat. He's going for it all.
I think we know what's coming next.
Take off. Diving shoulder tackle. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Bash with a punch to the gut. Five shots over and over. One to the jaw and then. Whoa! I feel. Bam! Oh! Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. One after another. And now gets tossed into the ring. Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
good night.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Kicks out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Big boy.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Lands a body shot.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
He's starting to struggle here.
You put in the work now, and there's the cover.
Two count.
How?
Makes him pay with a counter.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up, round and around, and down we go.
That puts him in total control.
Trying to end it.
With that, he scores the ball.
Boom. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Incoming.
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
Alabama, shoulders down.
That one on your score.
Oh, impressive counter.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Take the wind right out of you.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
That kind of move makes a statement.
Oh, he was almost finished.
I do not know how you survived that.
Staying alive there is unheard of.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Sky high.
Through the air and connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's running on empty right now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Shot after shot.
Ruthless striking.
Sharp knee.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's got that determined look now.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
What are they doing here?
A arm bar. Just stretching out the arm.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Just like he envisioned.
It's a cover.
Two.
He gets one.
Impressive amount of offense against him here.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. He turns it around.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the...
No way. Astounding power. The kind of move that wins matches.
He scores a four late in the match.
Big splash.
soaring. Great counter, impressive ring IQ. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
The action from that Iron Man match is worth a second look. Heck, it was so amazing, it's worth about 100 looks.
Here is your winner, AJ.